die for you on that cross. He is the one that gave his life, and he is the one that beckons you to come to him. He is the one that beckons you to come and find that peace and joy in your life. Find that forgiveness in your life. He is the one that wants you to come and find the righteousness of God. Find the love of God. Find the peace of God. Find the joy of God. Find the hope of God. Find the love of God. He is the one that wants you to do that. He says, come to me, all you who are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon me and learn of me, for my yoke is easy and my burden is light. And he says, come to me, all you who are weak and heavy laden, and I will give you rest. And only Christ can give you rest. Only Christ can give you peace. Only Christ can give you joy. Alcohol, getting drunk can't give you that peace. People turn to alcohol to try and solve their problems. But when you turn to alcohol, it doesn't solve your problems. It makes your problems worse. It multiplies your problems. If you turn to drugs, it doesn't solve your problems. It makes it worse, my friend. But if you turn to Jesus, he will cleanse you, he will forgive you, and he will set you free. And he will bring peace in your life. He will bring joy in your life. And he will bring a satisfaction that you could never have in this world. And he says, I will give you life more abundantly. And that is what you need today. You need that abundant life of joy and peace and forgiveness and reconciliation with your Creator. Your Creator is longing that you repent. Turn away from that which is wrong in your life and believe on the Son of God.